awesome.
I got married in October. You were one of my groomsmen.
I was there, yes.
And my grandfather told me, my father told me, there's a one three-letter word that makes a marriage very happy, right? And my wife and I practice it. We believe in it. We're passionate about it. We were practicing it before we met, after we met. We do it in the morning, in the evening. We're always thinking about it, how we can do it better. Right? That three-letter word is God.
God! Yes!